here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 7. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're looking at the fourth Shu invasion today.
His power restored, Sima Zhao repelled the attacking Shu army in an impressive display of strength. Gone was the Sima Zhao who constantly depended on the assistance of his father and brother. In his place stood an ambitious young man who was ready to assume the mantle of leadership necessary to conquer the land. Meanwhile, the Emperor of Wei, Cao Mao, secretly approached Zhuge Dan at Shou Qun. Having connections to Wu, Zhuge Dan kept his distance from the other officers who kowtowed to Sima Zhao. Further, the animosity between the two left over from the Dongxing incident still remained unhealed. Cao Mao used their ill will to attempt to lure Zhuge Dan to his side. He told him that there could be no better guardian of the Wei Kingdom. Behind Sima Zhao's brilliant glow, there lurked a dark hatred for Wei. As tension gripped the land, Jiang Wei made his move. This new Shu invasion came unusually quickly after its previous attempt. Realizing that the enemy must be unprepared, Sima Zhao sent Zhang Hui and Deng Ai to deal with the threat. And so Shu attacked, ignoring their lack of strength, struggling forth, fueled only by the dying wishes of their long-departed allies. Were they not still the common fools that had been so detested by Sima Zhao's father and brother? As Zhang Hui and the others headed for Duanggu, Sima Zhao began to realize. He could see at last who was the real enemy that corrupted the land.
Our Lord has ordered us to observe the enemy. I will go and take a look.
Wait just a minute. You're trying to steal all the glory, aren't you?
It never crossed my mind, my lord.
Then you won't mind if I go. Thank you.
Now we get to try out Zhong Hui, and I'm not a big fan of this character, but however, he is pretty powerful. And I'm only going to be using his moves, so moves number 2. I won't be using any comboing moves, and he can be very powerful. And he's going to give me some plus 4, plus 8 items because of his moves. I'll show you guys when I'm in battle. I think there's some Zhong Ai.
Due to their countless invasions, surely the enemy cannot have had time to get ready for this battle.
However, we are facing Zhang Wei. We have no idea what kind of plots he might have concocted.
That is of no concern to us, for our side has the more talented officers. And if they are ill-prepared for the battle, then clearly our victory is only a matter of time.
Well, let's hope so.
I need to get going now. Please try and stay out of my way, okay?
Another reason why I don't like Zhang Hui is because he's kind of a jerk. He's all about fame and stuff. Oh, they make him like one of those really pretentious people. I don't really like that. Anyway, I don't need any weapon switches. I'll be using his Muzo.
Let's go. I'm going to show you just how strong I really am.
Understood.
Yes, he is very strong indeed. I'm not gonna doubt that. His flying swords is really
check
good combo.
Check out the enemy ranks. I'll rip through them and claim victory with my own hands.
His EX alone sets up great for losers. I did too soon. That still works. Into a second Muzo, which does a lot of damage and hits.
Doesn't the enemy value their officers? If so, they shouldn't be sending them to fight me.
If I did it correctly, it would have hit a 42-hit combo, and I could have got a plus 8 item. I'm thinking the wrong guy. One in place. Launch. I'm not gonna waste another Muzo on him. Oh, plus 10 anyway. Alright, let's... I'm gonna do a full combo to get a plus 8. And try.
Lord Dung-Ai is dealing with an enemy ambush.
Men with inflexible minds will fall for even the most hackneyed attacks. He should have left everything to me.
That was a 46-hit combo. I could have got a plus 8, but I think the chances are higher if I get a 50.
Men of Shu, you have the privilege and honor of ending your lives at my hands. You have truly earned your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Wonder how many offers I can catch now. That's two. Oh, I got three. I'm gonna drop one by now. Yeah, I got one. Oh well. Oh, I got two.
Doesn't the enemy value that
49 hit combo.
If so, they shouldn't be sending them to fight me.
Neji, you really use this opportunity to level up your character by getting these plus 4 items of Zhonghui.
Try not to drag me down with you, please.
It makes the next few stages a lot easier if you power up now.
I apologize. I was merely trying to eliminate any obstacles to your mission, my lord.
I see. I figured it was something like that.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
Still plus 4. Give me plus 8, please.
Enemy reinforcements are approaching from the east. What shall we do?
Enemy reinforcements? Destroy the bridge and stop them getting in my way!
Destroy the bridge? You mean you destroy the bridge?
It's complex. We should split up. I would like you to investigate the enemy's movements to the east, my lord.
Very well. Just make sure you stay out of my way this time.
A true warrior indeed. And you will carry our honor across the land.
You think you can outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
The reinforcements arrive. I'm going to destroy the bridge first.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
I'll ignore you for now. Technically, I shouldn't destroy the bridge. I want more experience, but it's okay.
It's our job to push back the enemy forces. Let's do it, shall we?
+8.
To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
+8, yeah.
Enemy value their officers. If so,
that made my day. Just by using moves, I was not even comboing. Oh, I dropped him. Not picked back up.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Awesome, another +8.
Doesn't the enemy value their officers? If so, they shouldn't be sending them to fight me. You have truly earned your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Retreat. This is not the end.
Alright, Shahal Ba left, and then I think that's the end of his first part of the stage.
If it isn't Zhonghui, you came all the way here just to greet me? You fled to Shu at the wrong time. You're not coming back now.
Bye-bye. Oh, Shaohua survived. There we go.
Does the enemy value their officers? If so, they shouldn't be sending them to fight me. Finish them. Grind them into the dust.
That's odd. Where's Jiang Wei?
My lord, Jiang Wei's forces have been spotted.
Lord Zhong Wei is in danger.
Now I get to use Dong Ai. I wish it was in Zhong Hui still, but oh well. The guy's second Muzo for a reason, because I usually combo with his second Muzo. It's a very unique grab, and after the grab, you can use his C1 to pick the enemy back up, but the timing is very sensitive. Oh, I messed that up, didn't I? Okay.
I shall bring it into them!
He's still alive?
Retreat is not necessarily to lose.
I shall slay any who would come between me and my duty.
Now, if I was an enemy and I see this guy running at me at top speed with a heavy drill, I will turn around and run. Because, you know, if he can run with a spear like that, that means he can wield it very well. It's pretty scary looking.
They intend to attack Lord Zhong Wei from above. We must remove the enemy from the high ground. I shall bring an end to them! Hold the line!
Is not necessarily to lose.
Now you can, at that point when he's on the ground, like moping, you can use the Dong Ai C1 to pick him right back up into your first Muzo if you want. But because I used my first Muzo by accident, I didn't have any Muzo bar left. So again, you can use Dong Ai's Muzos together to easily defeat enemies, but that again isn't the best way. There's no combo, it's kind of boring, but for the sake of this walkthrough, I'm just gonna do it quickly.
Consider this a hard fight? Don't be silly. This is nothing. Worthless allies are even more worthless when they're dead.
Let's see if we can pick it back up. Let's see if I'm right. Yep, you can pick it back up.
Fight me now for glory.
You can move it right away, but I tried to continue, but it's really hard because Dong Ai is really slow.
This is not the end.
I'm not very good at using slow wielding weapon characters.
I shall slay any who would come between me and my duty.
Break your arm. He's dead, right? Yeah.
Must retreat. This is not the end.
All right, keep following this mountain path and defeat obstacles as you go.
We must remain vigilant. The enemy is sure to have a backup plan.
true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Arbalests.
Crossbows have been set up everywhere. If we don't disarm them, we'll take major damage.
Where did they come from? Are they that desperate?
Hold the line!
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
So much damage.
Oh, you just reached another level of brilliance. No one told me you were going to show up. You'll have to leave now or our plan will be ruined.
Oops, grabbed the wrong guy. Will this kill? Yes.
I promised too many people that I would survive this battle. So I guess this is goodbye.
I shall slay any who would come between me and my duty.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
Oh, wow, that does so much damage, I didn't realize. There's no need for me to follow up. But I will. A little bit. Alright, let's keep going forward. I'm gonna ignore everything else. Let's go for Jiang Wei. Okay, I grabbed air.
Slay any who would come between me and my duty.
You think you can
wrong guy again.
Don't make me laugh.
There we go.
I shall bring an end to them.
You will learn to regret this moment.
I shall slay
all right, Jiang Wei should be up ahead.
Between me and my duty.
So you saw me coming. However, my ambition will not be so easily stopped.
Whoa. He's not kidding around. Moves are right off the bat. But mine last longer. Let's end this. Good way to end.
I must train harder so that I may come back twice as strong.
I shall slay any who would come between me and my duty. True commitment. But can your devotion bring any sort of future?
Thanks for watching the walkthrough for Dynasty Warrior 7. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.